is the explosive video 8 News Now first brought you last month. Now, this ATM thief is suspected in 3 more crimes. The I-Team's David Charnes here with more on those cases and the new video police want you to see.
Yeah, it's really incredible to see here this all playing out inside a Southwest Valley salon. The thief leaving with that ATM and then leaving behind quite a mess. Yeah, you see and hear. You hear what happened there at the front of the store collapsing. Now, Metro Police say the same smash and grab burglar is behind a string of these thefts. So this is his MO. You see him drive up his car, puts a rope around the ATM and then just drives off, taking the ATM with him. There he goes. Detectives say this man is behind at least 4 break-ins now at businesses across the valley since late October. This is some new video that we got today where the same thing happens at a different place. Not only does he get away with the ATM or safe, now 4 times he causes a ton of damage there. There it happens again. In the videos, he is wearing this bright yellow sweatshirt. His truck is a silver or gray 2-door Chevy Silverado. Metro hoping you may recognize this guy. We'll have more on where these smash and grabs happen coming up new at 6. I'm David Charnes, live, local now.